Yeah, Chris, this is a story where learning a proper handshake is proving highly successful. We are live standing right outside Cristo Rey High School. Now, we've all done stories and heard stories of school, how schools try to prepare students to be ready for the working world once they graduate. But here, the goal is far loftier. It is to take low-income students and then not only teach them, but also require them to take professional-type jobs while in school, also while being driven to get into college.
The cuffs, the collar, the tie.
I look good.
17-year-old Marcus Jones is a symbol of an alternative teaching strategy successfully turning struggling low-income students into college-ready working world professionals.
Every morning I'm up ironing, you know, steaming shirts and pressing ties, trying to look sharp.
Marcus is part of Cristo Rey High School in Sacramento. What makes this private school different is not only does it use individualized attention to push students to succeed in college prep courses, but it also requires teenagers to get and succeed in jobs in the professional world.
The real magic that happens is by rubbing shoulders with all these people, they begin to dream bigger dreams for themselves. They're expanding their horizons on what they can do.
To accomplish that, aside from the usual reading, writing, and arithmetic, this school also literally teaches students how to properly shake hands, look people in the eye, even make small talk in the business world.
I thought they were crazy, really.
But as crazy as it may sound to force a teenager to dress, act, and work in the professional world all while going to class, Cristo Rey's network of schools boast a 97% success rate of getting kids accepted into college. Kids like former McClatchy High School student Marcus Jones, who now believes he can dream big.
Like my dreams, I got a better chance of accomplishing them.
And back here live, this school is so dedicated to making students successful, college-bound, working world professionals that on any given day, get this, a full 25% of the student body is off on the job, that while also taking courses here. And the reason we're doing this story today is that the school, listen up, still needs 10 corporate or local business professionals to step up and offer jobs and the creation of jobs for students here at this school. So, attorneys' offices, software companies, business professionals who are listening right now, listen up. The school still needs your help if you are willing to help out. Please contact the Cristo Rey High School. They still need about 10 businesses to step up to continue what is proving to be, at least in the first 3 years here, a successful alternative way to get these students to dream big. Live in Sacramento, Mike Tissell, Chris, Adrian, back to you.
And Mike, it's a very exciting educational alternative. I want to just make this clear. The students that attend this school, they work for these corporations and then earn money to pay towards their tuition, correct?
Yeah, that's the unique way that it's all made possible is that the students, they go out just like you and I, and they have to earn a paycheck. That paycheck is what helps them to pay for the tuition here at this school. The school, meanwhile, helping them to get into college. So it's a really kind of a neat, everyone's helping everyone type situation.
Mike Tissell, thank you.